On Cisco Business Wireless CBW access points, an LED light gives you a quick visual of what is happening throughout the boot up process. It lets you see the progress and can assist with troubleshooting by providing real-time feedback on what your device is doing. In this episode of Cisco Tech Talk, I'll explain the meanings of the LED boot up codes on your CBW150AX access point. Next. For this demonstration, I will show you a sample of each light pattern you can expect at boot up, rather than the entire process. It's important to note that this process can take up to 10 minutes to complete. Connect your CBW150AX to a powered Ethernet port to start. The LED indicator is located on the front of the access point. At first, a blinking white or purple light will appear, confirming that the power and Ethernet cable are properly connected. The light will turn to blinking green, which signifies that the device is undergoing the initial boot process, including loading Linux, initializing the radio, and configuring the uplink. The light will cycle red, green, and off while the radio is getting ready and is waiting for an uplink IP address. At this stage, CAPWAP comes into play. CAPWAP helps manage all the wireless access points from a central spot, helping aid with setup, monitoring, and updates. Once everything is set with the uplink IP and CAPWAP, you'll see the order of the lights cycle green, red, and off. This indicates the device is now discovering the existing network. This next LED light will only be seen when there is a firmware version mismatch. This blinking blue light indicates this mismatch. The device automatically searches for a new firmware version and updates. If your AP updates, it will also reboot. This step is bypassed if the firmware versions are consistent. When you see a solid green light, it's all systems go. CAPWAP is initialized and the device has successfully joined the network. The AP is ready to receive clients. The light will change to a solid blue when at least one client is connected to the cloud server. That's it. Your setup is complete and operational. LED lights give us instant feedback on boot phases. And now you know what to expect when you boot up your CBW150 access point. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.